This is Pueraria lobata, also known as Kudzu. It's an invasive species that was introduced to the United States in 1876 from Japan and since took hold of many roadways across the southeastern United States. And today we're going to try to eradicate it using a novel technique that involves a shotgun. As you can see, the damage wasn't that extensive, which means we're going to take a few more shells to eradicate the kudzu from the southeastern United States.